Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to be going over how to find composite functions of two distinct functions, in this case f of x and g of x. And I'm looking at finding them in each way, in other words, finding f of g of x and then finding g of f of x. So, a composite function in two different ways. And I'm using these two examples because one is a rational, has a variable in the denominator. So let's see how that factors into our composite. So going the first way means I want to find f of g of x, or in other words, as you can see here, it means I put g inside the f function. So that means g will go inside of f. So I'm going to say again, here's my f function, which is x plus 1 over 2x, and into that I'm going to put x squared plus x. So wherever I see an x, so instead of x plus 1, it becomes x squared plus x plus 1, because again, that's what I put in. And then instead of 2 times x, it becomes 2 times x squared plus x. And now I want to simplify as much as I can, so I can say x squared plus x plus 1. I'll distribute my 2 and get 2x squared plus 2x. Let's make that a little nicer. So, the last thing I want to do with these, if I can, is to simplify. Now, I can factor out a 2x from my denominator, but I can't factor my x squared plus x plus 1 into anything useful. So we'll just leave it like this. There's our composite function for f of g of x. Now let's look at the other way. So I want to do now put f into g of x. So again, my g of x is x squared plus x, my f being x plus 1 over 2x. So f of x plus 1 over 2x. Really what I'm doing is saying, what is g of x plus 1 over 2x? And I put that back into my g function. So wherever I see an x, I put in the expression x plus 1 over 2x. So I'll have, instead of x squared, it's x plus 1 over 2x quantity squared. And instead of x, I have my expression x plus 1 over 2x. So this is my setup. This is the most important part. Now I want to simplify as much as I can. In other words, I'm going to have to apply the power 2 to both my numerator and denominator. So in my numerator, I'll have x plus 1 quantity squared over 2x squared. My numerator will require me to FOIL, so I have x plus 1 times x plus 1, which will give me x squared plus 2x plus 1. My denominator, when I square 2, to give me 4, and x to give me x squared. Now my second term, the x plus 1 over 2x, there's nothing I can really do to it, so I'm just going to leave it like so. Now I have this. So putting my f into g yields me this function. What I want to do now is I want to see if I can simplify this any further. In other words, I have two distinct rational terms. Let me make them into one rational term. So I need a little more room, so let me go to my next slide. Now to combine my two denominators, my two fractions, or my two rational expressions, I need a common denominator, or a least common denominator. And we can see between the 4x squared and the 2x, my least common denominator would be a 4x squared. Now to get the common denominator, I don't need to do anything to my first denominator. My second denominator, I need to think, what can I multiply that by? to get the 4x squared, and that's going to be a 2x. So I multiply both numerator and denominator by 2x. So I still have x squared plus 2x plus 1 over 4x squared. Now I have 2x times x plus 1 over 4x squared. I'll go ahead and distribute my 2x, and that will leave me with 2x squared plus 2x over 4x squared. So now when I combine these two, I'm going to combine this numerator and this numerator, combine my common terms, so that'll give me 3x squared plus 4x plus 1 over 4x squared. Now, I always want to see if I can reduce anything. Now, because I have a single term in the denominator, all I'm really looking for is there any common term that I can factor out from my numerator, from the 3x squared, the 4x, and the 1, and there isn't. Now, you may have taken a step further and said, well, we can actually factor that numerator into 3x plus 1 and x plus 1, which is true. However, that neither of those terms will reduce with the 4x squared, so we're just going to leave it the way it is. And this is our composite each way.